made up again. It's a nice feeling to have the fans voting for you, and it means I've been consistent, so I'm happy. Either of them really. I like playing anywhere, but obviously I've enjoyed fullback a lot the past few weeks because I've been involved a lot more and stuff, but I'm happy to play anywhere, so either. I just think we let ourselves down really, we didn't play well, but I have to say London were really good as well. I see of credit to them, they played really well. Obviously the long travel down there didn't help anyone, and the weather was really hot, but we just let ourselves down really. Yeah, I think everyone's really disappointed about the game just gone, but we got a week of training to work on things, and we need to put in a good performance against Sheffield on Sunday to keep our playoff hopes going really. We just need to, we obviously got to think about our own performance first and just make sure we do our job and beat Sheffield, and then try to play well the week after as well and get another win then, and hopefully the other teams around us lose, hopefully give us a chance of getting in the playoffs still. I'd say making my debut, that was one of them, and scoring my first try against Oldham, that was a good one. I enjoyed that. When I was younger, I always used to love watching Greg Inglis. He was my favourite player growing up, and better to pick one now, I'd say probably Latrell Mitchell. I like watching him. Say Greg Inglis again, I'd like to play with him, that'd be pretty good. Just thanks for sticking with us all season and keep watching us and stuff, and then cheering us on, it helps a lot. So yeah, just come to the next two games.